So I'm at the market, and I want to show you a little bit about what it looks like here. It's a bit of a zoo, and it's just totally overwhelming with all the product. So this is what one of the biggest markets in the world looks like. I think I'm lost now. I don't know where to go. I'm trying to get back to the Canadian Pavilion. It's over there, but I can't get out that way. So I gotta go this way.